Pardon me?
What attracted him to your candidate? And your answer was he's mentally ill.
His banter that... Stop smiling and smirking like it's a funny thing.
Ravi Zacharias is the great apologist.
Yeah. I know this is tough. I know. Yeah.
We don't have to cry because we're Christians, so we know it's
okay. Yeah, I mean, we're human the last time I checked.
So I am thankful that we have a president that celebrates the First Amendment. The same amendment that gives you all the ability to ask me questions is there to have the freedom of worship so imams and pastors can go to their churches, can go to their places of worship, and can celebrate what is a First Amendment right in this country, which is to pray to your God and to practice your faith. Consider it a miscarriage of justice when you have the FBI writing, "We want to get someone to lie." Is that a miscarriage of justice? This president, when faced with this very tough decision to put a pause on the hottest economy in modern history, said, "American lives matter most." And that's what he did. And I can tell you this, the president that got us to the hottest economy in modern history, he's done it once. And he can do it again. I was watching CNN and I was naively believing some of the headlines that I saw on CNN. And
reading headlines, that's fine. I just want to know if you also personally still believe that.
I'm actually not going to read the headline.
President said, "The reason I'm saying these things is because I'm a racist." I know he hasn't said that. I know he doesn't believe that. Hypothetically, if he said that, would it change your support for him?
Chris, this is absurd for you to even ask that question.
How?
I understand the Democrats and the left have been trying to paint the president as a racist since June of 2015 when he first came down the escalator.
Why isn't your answer no? What's your answer? No, I don't support racism.
Because I won't allow you to attach a label to the president, even hypothetically, that is patently false and untrue.
You can't ask me a question.
Because you can't answer the question.
Oh, you can't ask me a question, honey. I can't answer, so don't even try.
What attracted the father of the Orlando terrorist to your candidate?
He's a mentally ill individual.
Oh, that's what attracted him. I get it.
Pardon me?
What attracted him to your candidate? And your answer was he's mentally ill.
His banter that... Stop smiling and smirking like it's a funny thing.